Chess is a role-playing game we've had in mind since the studio's creation, so it holds a special place in our hearts. We've developed its universe, its story and characters, and we spent a long time polishing its gameplay. We want to offer a great and immersive RPG where every choice counts, which is pretty rare for a downloadable title. We really want Mars Warlocks to be unique. The story takes place on Mars, one century after a great upheaval that isolated the settlers from Earth. Different companies fighting endless wars to control water distribution, as water is now a priceless resource. Aurora, a guild supported by Technomancer Paris, has just defeated its rival Abundance. You're playing Roy Temperance, a grim war prisoner, when the arrival of a young man offers you a perfect opportunity to escape. You discover that surviving on Mars is not an easy task, due to the dangers and political struggles that plague the planet.
There! Kill him! That's gonna cost!
The sun's radiation burns the flesh and provokes irreversible mutations in the people and creatures of Mars. I promise you that facing them won't be a cakewalk. You will also fight technomancers, who are warrior priests that manipulate with virgin energy. The formidable foes and their political positions give them even more power. We wanted to give players choice about everything. Skills, feats, answers in dialogues, behavior with their companions, or even the equipment they craft. Finishing off defeated enemies will not be an easy decision either. You can loot serum from their body and get richer, but a lot of people may have a hostile reaction if you're a cold-blooded killer. By giving total freedom to the players, we wanted to make them own the responsibilities. We also wanted to offer rich dialogue possibilities. Your answer and tone will influence people's reactions, unlock access to side quests, prevent a battle, start a romance with the companions, or even alter the story. Mars is a dark world filled with dangers, where every choice counts. Get ready for your journey to Mars on PC, Xbox, and PlayStation Network.